There are lots of people who come to our auctions, but not many know the story behind what's being sold. I'm here with Mark Zemlicka, son of the late Clayton Zemlicka, to get a behind-the-scenes look at the 60-year-old tractor collection.